My very first memories of Channel 9 were back in the 1970s. I was 5 or 6 years old. My little brother and I hop on the couch, put on the black and white TV set, and tune in to watch WGN. And it was really special because it's one of the few memories I have of my older brother, because we would turn on Ray Rayner and my brother would join us and watch a few minutes before he would head off to school. Years later, I'm a cub reporter at the City News Bureau of Chicago, and I'm covering a political debate in the hallowed halls of WGN. I got to walk through the hallways and really take it all in and think, boy, I have made it. Fast forward 30 years, and now I get to be here every day. What a special place to be.
WGN at 75 Stories, sponsored by Empire Today.